Oh my god, Criana!
Ah.
I know we're like a month late after this thing came up, maybe like closer to 6 weeks, but I don't give a shit. We're playing Saints Row 4!
Oh my god, it's about goddamn time! I'm so excited for this!
Me too. So, you know what, folks? You know what the deal is if you've seen Saints Row 3 with Criana and I derping around, so we're doing it again, bitches!
What's up, bitches?
Co-op options. Nope, that's not what I want. I want an online thing, and I will find... Join friend, I guess, right?
Yes.
Or am I starting a new game and you're joining me? Because last time...
You should be able to start, because usually you can start a new game, like start a new co-op campaign.
Yeah.
And then I can join, like, when
that's
you...
That's what I'll do, yeah. I have new game, so I'll select new game. And you'll join me. Casual, normal, or hardcore?
I think we did casual last time, and I felt like that was kind of appropriate with how... I mean, we were badasses at our own pace.
You want to kick ass at our own pace? Okay.
I think that's appropriate.
My brightness is fine. Pew! Can you join me, though? I don't know. Notice. Okay, waiting for player. Here we go.
Okay.
I'm inviting the friend. Yes, I know I have some people. Look at all my friends, losers! No, just kidding. And now I just has to find me a Criana, who is hiding as a Mystery Science Theater character.
Alright, I'm gonna create a new character. That's fine, we're gonna continue. I'm waiting for the host to accept my connection. Inferno, please accept my connection.
I'm waiting for players, so there we go. Like to join, accept. So yeah, welcome to that, folks. I won't edit this out because I'm lazy. Also, there's really no point. All right, I can now kick you. No, just kidding. Let's start the co-op game, baby. Is there anything in the co-op options that we should worry? Privacy, friends only, friendly fire, full damage, knowing us, right? Because we want to kill each other naked, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, all right, so we got turned on friendly fire. That's a good thing we did that. Start co-op game. Pew. Ooh, oh my god. I have quarantined myself. I have no idea what this game is.
That's right.
This is a truth universally acknowledged, that every now and again a situation arises that defies explanation. And so it was with the ascension of the Third Street Saints. When the Saints made their presence known to the world in 2006, they were decried for being pretenders to the throne. The people were confused. Were the Saints sociopathic killing machines hell-bent on destruction? Or puckish rogues living a life of mirth and whimsy? The Saints needed clarity of purpose, and so the course was set. More fun, less mercy killing. This simple choice revitalized the Saints, transforming them from a degenerate street gang into beloved pop culture icons. But even then, the Saints were not satisfied. For it's one thing to be revered as a hero, it is another to be a hero. And that, my friends, is where our journey begins.
Sweet.
Schedule.
I'm sorry, is this a counter-terrorist operation or a Saints flow shoot? I'm Sean. I'll show you to come. Follow me. We're here. Don't expect them to be all business. We know it's at stake. Do you?
Look, lady, this motherfucker knows how to get shit done. Don't you worry about me.
dead what is a 10-minute window. If we move fast, we'll only need to worry about the guards on foot.
How many of those are there?
Don't know about the numbers inside, but there are about 8 marching the perimeter. On my signal, we... Oh, hell. We gotta move!
حسب الله يخرب بيتك وقعد
is not really our thing.
Come on, this way.
Wow. I do like the talk to him at cutscene. Pierce looks a little different. Oh.
It's because he doesn't have his hat on. It really is. I thought that too.
Yeah, and also the pencil mustache. Oh. I love our asexual armor. What?
On.
What?
I got infiltrated messages. I'm not checking my audio.
Yeah, yeah.
I thought they flubbed up. No, I'm back. What's up?
Okay.
All
right, good.
All potential. It's all part of the lore of the game.
Uh-huh.
Hold position.
I have to execute a terrorist now. Oh, noob.
Oh, I'm going to execute him first. I'm going to execute him before you.
No.
Inferno, I want to execute him.
Mine.
Stop it.
Stabby, stabby.
Inferno.
Yeah.
We can't park here. It's terrorist parking only.
Oh my god. What happened? Ooh, I wonder what happens if I shoot this.
Get my back.
Stand by it.
What? Okay, yeah.
Welcome to the game. You're on fire, bitch.
I don't know what I expected.
Who? Kilbane?
End of the Saints Row 3rd.
Kilbane?
Cyrus. I can't fucking remember names, but it was a military guy.
Yeah, Cyrus.
Yeah.
I love our nondescript armors.
Yeah.
And I love that I get to shoot dudes that aren't me. Ooh, I dive grenades. Oh no.
I'll do what I can.
I have this.
Tisk, tisk, tisk.
I'm faster than you. I don't want to go that way!
That's what you get.
Fuck yeah, Pierce. Nice.
Yeah, Pierce has kind of got an upgrade. What? Why are you not dead yet?
Aw, I'm just like looking at the stuff that they have in their on their refrigerator. It's pretty funny.
What is it?
Burrito Buddy. What else we got? Pancake mix. Max's cookies.
Ooh.
What's this up here? Crack.
Crack?
Crackers.
Yes. Happy.
Can you read that?
Happy something crackers. Happy Inferno crackers.
Oh, wow, you have your own cat. Oh, wow, look at this TV. This is
seems like your kind of channel.
Whoa. No. Yes.
Okay, you gotta head.
This looks like your kind of lamp. All right, enjoy watching Sexy Time Part 3.
Wait, my kind of lamp?
Yeah. This way. Pierce sounds kind of quiet compared to the others. So, if you people are having a hard time hearing Pierce, I'll have to make some adjustments later on. But everything else I can hear clearly, including British girl.
Yeah. I think his voice might have been quiet on purpose, though, because he was supposed to be going away.
Oh.
Hi.
Shoot the bad guys. Stop humping me. Later.
Sorry. I was going back for 50 shades of...
Yeah, 50 shades. 50 shades of Inferno, yeah.
Oh, God.
Well, is there something flying?
Moving target's hard to hit.
Oh, that's someone else. Are you upstairs already?
Yeah, I'm behind you.
Oh.
Oh, so Dermot! In the next room? Is he upstairs?
I guess so. We're the worst. So I want to know the story how we got to be counter-terrorists. Although I do like the microphone glitch. Because I always like the creative ways of them making us non-gendered, non-voiced thingies.
Yeah.
You opening the...
Get into position.
Oh, wait, are we approved? Are we approved? I just want.
I think so.
Okay.
I like to imagine that we're improved.
Okay, alright.
Let's breach this bad boy.
Okay. Ooh, slow mo.
Time!
Right in the head.
Ooh. Cyrus.
So is Cyrus a terrorist now?
I guess so. He really went off the deep. Ow!
Oh. That's not me saving your life.
No, unless you turn into a hot. You know, woman.
One of these days with genetics.
Yeah. Alright, Cyrus, you son of a bitch. This is payback for everything you did to me, to us, to my family.
They changed the voice actor for Cyrus. He doesn't sound the same.
I don't remember. Maybe it's the evil and corruption in him that's changed.
Maybe. Maybe it's the fact that I'm crushing his face. Yeah, I am. Uh-oh. Don't bring a sexy to a knife fight, bitch. This is what happens. Oh, God! Now I'm being penetrated. This is not good. This is not how it's supposed to work. Okay. Here we go. I call this Inferno's... Oh, ow. My stomach wound. Also, lava.
Wow! Good job, Inferno. I'm impressed.
Thank you.
Damn it! He lost the nuke!
Oh, shit.
Alright, well...
The missile is targeting Washington!
Inferno, we gotta go!
Oh my God, go!
The boss is sacrificing themselves to save us all. This is our final chance to say goodbye.
Oh, goodbye.
Save, be the goddamn hero, Inferno!
Bye, Criana! Never liked you!
Inferno!
Oh. What? Are they playing Aerosmith? What? Oh, God. Shouldn't this be at the climax of the game and not the start? Okay.
You said, "Hey, Pierce, how would you like to be a saint to the saints?" And I was all, oh man, I'm gonna miss you.
What?
There's why don't you just find me a fucking river? Jesus.
Had I any idea you would be so willing to sacrifice yourself to save the world, I suppose I wouldn't have tried to kill you.
Thanks, Matt Miller. You douche!
Yeah.
Well, he just met
Thank you. Well, that's an intro. That's an intro.
Damn straight it is.
And that's how I got to be president.
That's how we got to be president, mister. We're dual presidents.
What? No, yeah. You can be my vice president.
No, we already have a vice president. Don't you remember?
No, I've never played this before.
Okay, you'll find out who our vice president is.
Don't you remember? This is why you're vice president.
Inferno, we died 10 years ago.
What? Shut the fuck up. Hey, presidency unlocked. Yay! Press all buttons to initiate global thermonuclear war. Oh, I hope I didn't fuck things up by mashing my keyboard. Benjamin King? He's my chief of staff. Benjamin motherfucking King. I don't know who that is.
Let's go to the next one.
Keith David? Okay. I guess we can both be presidents if Keith David is our vice president.
I don't see how anyone could argue with that.
That'd be kind of... That's really hard to argue with.
Captain Anderson.
Ooh. Ah. He has that wonderful deep voice, too.
He does.
I can customize my character! We know what's gonna happen here.
Oh, yeah.
Race. Where is red? I guess we'll do that. Build? Bitch, please. Where is it? Where is the sexiness? Ha yeah. Alright, folks, watch me while I make this, but deal with it. Age? No. There we go. Really? Holy shit, there's a lot going on here.
Are you alright? Can you handle all the that's going on, Inferno?
I don't know. I think I can handle it. People will see how I do my thing. My sexy, sexy thing. Ooh, a dimple.
Ooh.
You can't really see the dimple.
You should have the dimple. I think it would be nice.
Alright, I'll have the dimple. Maybe it'll come a little bit clearer once I change more of my face. The crown's fine. The forehead is fine. Yeah, alright. I do like the remix of everything.
I know. We're gonna be the best presidents ever. I think
we are.
The reason why we're both presidents is because, well, first of all, you're Canadian.
Yeah, so, yeah.
But, and I'm a woman, so we're like half of presidents. So I think if we put ourselves together, we make a whole, like, American person. So I think it works.
I think women can be Americans.
Yeah, but they can't be presidents.
Okay.
I just set us back like 30 years with that remark.
You set yourself back like 300 years.
Oh, it's all for the sake of comedy, Inferno. It's worth it. People need to learn how to calm the fuck down.
I know.
Oh. Especially when playing Saints Row. This is me, like, raising my eyebrow, looking yeah. at all those haters.
All them haters? Haters gonna hate. Harry's gonna hair.
God damn it, I'm killing this shit. I know damn well y'all are feeling this shit.
Oh, I gotta do something. Well, I don't want to do exactly the same. But I still got slightly different. I mean, I have to look something a little bit more. Never mind. I found the perfect one. It's still pretty much the same, but I don't care.
Well, you just haven't changed in the amount of years that's passed since our last debacle in Saints Row the Third.
Uh-huh.
Oh, I think I want to give myself a distinguished nose.
Ah! You know what? We're gonna be a little bit more rugged, I think.
Ooh.
Yeah, we're gonna make the ladies love this. Makeup? No need, baby. Personality.
My fellow Americans, this campaign today marks it for too long. My fellow Americans, I know a lot of people have concerns.
I'm not gonna be Nolan North.
Are you gonna stick with your original?
Yeah.
Fucking awesome monster trucks are. Hey, well, give it up! What you need is a champion. Check you out! That's right, time to work it!
I don't want to see any more. That's perfect.
Up yours! Fuck you! Up yours! Yeah, whatever.
Yeah, gotta do that too. Well, I'm quite happy.
I'll be done in just a moment. Well,
so I won't press start game until you're ready, and that way we can get relatively done. But yeah, we've seen this sexy man before, and that's all that matters. For those of you who don't know, this is really my personal avatar. This is the closest thing video games can get to me in real life. So look upon and be awed. So full of shit. Yeah, but I don't want to do Nolan North's voiceover or a voice artist, just because a lot of other people have, and I think Nolan North is great and whatnot. But I like to give some kudos to the other voice actors who have been in these games, because I believe they carried over a lot of the voice actors from the third game at the very least.
Mm-hmm.
So you know, give them a little kudos.
I think my mole, I had a mole on my character in the previous game, like
uh-huh.
under the eye.
Uh-huh.
I think it just switched eyes. I kind of like that.
That reminds me of Robin Hood, Men in Tights. Did you ever see that movie?
I love that movie. I haven't seen it in years.
It wasn't your mole on the other side?
Yeah.
I have a mole?
I totally fucking remember that. Oh, I gotta watch that movie again. That was great. I love the blind guy.
Yes. Oh my God, Sir Robin, you lost your arms in battle, but you grew some. Exactly, but you grew some nice boobs.
Yeah.
Adorable. Oh, Blinken was adorable. Okay.
Blinken, that's right. And then Achu, or yeah, what was his name? Wasn't it Achu?
Blinken was the blind guys, and yeah, Achu was Rick James, who's the actor, comedian, black comedian, had a nervous breakdown a few years ago, went to Africa, but he was Dave Chappelle played a Chew, son of a Sneeze, who was his
right.
father. They were both the Muslim characters in that, but yeah. So, yeah, you get to learn a little Mel Brooks history here, folks, while Criana is making her girl.
I'm just picking a personality right now. Oh, that's
I noticed that I instituted a No Stripper Left Behind law. I'm glad to see that this game knows me.
I'm ready, Inferno.
All right, so this is what happens when a Canadian and a woman join the presidency. One whole person.
One whole American person.
Yeah. Jesus.